Happy Sunday, friends. As you hopefully are relaxing and rejuvenating from the week and getting ready for another one, we want to remind you that the more comfortable and confident we are with ourselves, the happier and healthier we can become. It allows us to make better choices for ourselves, to stand up for ourselves, speak our mind, but become better communicators and also show more gratitude. So, how do we develop confidence? It's simple. Get a little bit comfortable with getting out of your comfort zone. Try something new this week, meet somebody new, put yourself out there, give a compliment, and by doing so, not only can you make the world a better place, but you make your world inside a better place as well. Here's the health and happiness to each and every one of you and to continuing to grow your confidence so that you can live your best life. Take care, friends, and have a great day. From your friends here at M&P Presentations.